Love you, Jessica.
And love you, Tegan.
And we love the new 2011 Ford Elastica.
It runs off of two elastic bands.
Elastic bands.
0 to 60 in 2.5 seconds. And that would be due to the massive amounts of tension in the rubber bands. And when they release all of that kinetic energy, it gives it immense amounts of power. As you can see, it can carry more than one person long distances. Massive amounts of weight on this group, and yeah, that's about all I have to say.
This high-speed mobile machine is at super high speeds, run only by elastic bands. Those are made of rubber. Look at how fast we're going. I can barely stay on.
Gasoline.
Not elastic bands, but synthetic fibers.
So I built this car and it runs off of two elastic bands, which are made out of synthetic fibers. It has turn signals and heated seats, air conditioning, CD, DVD player, surround sound system, big woofer in the back.
It's made almost entirely out of rubber bands.
Shut up and drive. So is the car like going forwards or backwards?
He's telling me about this fancy new car. Dang it, tell us about this car. This is Tegan,
sir.
Damn it!
I give you double powered by elastic tie.
Hi, I'm Jessica, and we're welcoming you to the adventures of Jessica and Tegan in this awesome video. Tegan, get out!
And that's the end.